I thank the Honourable Lady for her question. Educating girls is one of the top priorities under the British Government's International Development Strategy. Indeed, Mr Speaker, it is the way you change the world. And I can tell her that over the last five years for which figures are available, the British taxpayer procured a decent education for more than 8 million children in the poor world.